I'm Angela. I'm campaigning for the Labour Party because I want to see an end to food banks. I volunteer at our local food banks, and it is a disgrace that we still have to use them in this day and age.
I'm campaigning for Labour because it's so important the Labour Party win this election for the future of our health service, our schools, and particularly for the environment. And we've got a brilliant local MP in Ruth George.
I'm Rob, and I'm campaigning for Labour, for hope and a safe future. To save our planet, to save our services, to re-elect our superb MP, and because the alternative in my peak is truly horrible.
I'm campaigning for Ruth George because she's an excellent local MP. If you're a Liberal Democrat or a Green Party person, vote for Ruth George. Stop Robert Largan.
I want a fairer society, and education is a very important part of that, for all ages, especially Sure Start for young children and further education for teenagers.
I'm Frank Brown. I'm campaigning for Labour because I sincerely believe we should live in a society that is for everybody, not just for the few rich people who benefit from it at our cost.
I'm campaigning for Ruth George in this election because Labour has got an ambitious programme for the environment, for the NHS, for housing, etc., compared to Tory complacency.
I'm campaigning for Labour because after 9 years of austerity, our public services are on their knees, and those are the services that the most vulnerable members of our society rely on.
They've got a really exciting and practical programme, well thought out, for a better and hopeful future.